For example, that parked car up ahead. Only the man in that car knows what he's going to do. But an alert driver has to be ready for anything he might do, like suddenly deciding to get out of the car. This is the checkpoint for an alert driver, the point where he has to identify the danger, consider the alternatives, and take action. In this case, by braking quickly and smoothly, checking traffic to the side and rear, and moving past the hazard.